Helen June DeVos, née Van Wezep, was born in 1927 and died on October 18, 2017. She was an American philanthropist and political donor, and the mother-in-law of U.S. Education Secretary Betsy DeVos. She was born in Grand Rapids, Michigan. She married Rich DeVos in 1953. Helen DeVos died in Ada Township on October 18, 2017, aged 90.